Whitetail Kings, Episode 17, the Missouri Monarch. On November 25th, 1981, a conservation officer on a routine patrol gets flagged down by a hunter while driving. Conservation officer Mike Helland cannot believe what he sees when the hunter shows him the dead buck that he had just found. The buck is the largest non-typical deer ever recorded, boasting an antler score of 333 7/8 inches, and has been the world record ever since.